Tell me about Treadstone.
Treadstone? What is that?
The ultimate weapon. They don't even know they've got these skills.
They have a cadre of sleeper agents deployed under normal cover lives with no memory of their training.
These people are still out there, asleep. And someone's waking them up.
Please don't make me do this.
They woke you.
I was confused at first. I finally know who I am.
Hey there, here's today's Daily Fact. Now, Edward Norton actually punches Jared Leto in the Fight Club. While most of the fighting in the Fight Club were rehearsed, Edward Norton actually managed to punch Jared Leto in the face during one of the movie's fight scenes. "Ed Norton swung a little too wide and knocked me in the chin," admitted Leto. Click here below to subscribe, or over here for more great content.